Hello, this is Dorie Horesca with Forever Quilting. I recently quilted this small wall hanging for Kathy Kansier, who was preparing to teach a class on applique at the International Quilt Festival in Houston, Texas. This block, Coxcomb Crossing, is based on a 19th century applique block. You can find the pattern in Kathy's book called Ozark Varieties. I outlined the applique with cream microquilter thread. The rest of the quilting was done with so fine thread in a variety of colors. In this video, I will share with you just a glimpse of how I quilted each section. I hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like it, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel on YouTube so you don't miss the next video coming out soon.